The following question reads that which pair of substances could react together to give this ester CH3, CH2, CO2 and CH3? So if the first thing I'm going to try and do is, if you can read, if you cannot read this properly, I'm going to draw this ester. So there's a CH3 group, followed by a CH2 group. Then there's CO2, which means there is C double bond O. Then another O, which is the ester link, and then you have CH3. So we have to make this ester, and the question is which two of the reactants are going to add together and react in a condensation reaction to form this ester over here. So what I just need to do is I need to break this ester, break the ester link, and figure out what the products are going to be. So this part is CH3 followed by CH2. And then there is a C double bond O. Remember, esters are formed by a carboxylic acid. So this would be your carboxylic acid group. And this other side where you have single O, this would be your alcohol group. So it's going to be CH3 followed by O. And then there's going to be an H. So that would be an alcohol group. So esters are formed when carboxylic acids react with carboxylic acids. They react with alcohols. The carboxylic acid loses its OH, the alcohol ends up losing its H, and a water molecule is produced and the two molecules join together. So we just need to name the molecules. This one over here is propanoic acid. So this is propanoic acid, whereas this is a methanol molecule. So it's the answer is going to be methanol and propanoic acid. So it's option number C.